coming here just in time in case Annette Putz decides to hang him up.
And I was just thinking how much her style reflects the influence of Annette.
Katarina is coached by Jutta Mueller, who also coaches Jan Hoffman. That explains the early finesse in some of these moves at the age of 14.
Another triple toe loop.
You see 14-year-olds like Katarina Witt, and one you're going to see in just a moment, Zayak of the United States, and you think back to what we saw with Tracy Wainman a little earlier, you wonder how at the age of 12, 13, and 14 they can be quite so accomplished. It's just unbelievable.
Beautiful triple salchow, such gorgeous height.
She did it so beautifully.
You know, I think she's going to one day in the not too distant future.
Ranging from 5'3" to a 7. 5'3", 5'5", a 6, 2'5", 7s, and the rest are all 5'6s for technical merit. And I think that her mark for artistic impression will be just as good. Because she did such a great job in handling that music of hers, Deb.
Well, it was nice light music, and but I think for someone so young, I think it's important not to get heavy or too weighty, I suppose, as far as the musical selection is concerned.
Here are the marks then for artistic impression: 5'4", 5'5", 5'7", 5'6", 5'4", 2'5'5", a 5'4", and a 5'5". From Dortmund, West Germany, this is the 1980 World Figure Skating Championship.